The title collector is here.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Kevin Owens from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, SAMI ZAYN.
Only a small handful of WWE superstars have held two championships simultaneously, and this man now joins their ranks.
Yeah, it's an honor no matter how long you hold both titles, but the reality is most double champions lose at least one title before long.
Yeah, that's it.
This man is determined to be the exception rather than the rule.
You talk about standing at the top of the mountain. This guy is at the peak of Mount Everest.
Indeed, it is going to take a monumental effort to take either one of this guy's titles.
A man looking to take the Mysterio name in a new direction.
Tons of rookie talent, but now has that edge that can bring him even further.
And his opponent, from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, the NXT North American Champion, Dominik Mysterio!
Now looking to step out of his father's shadow, Dominik Mysterio, hoping to go it alone.
It's just so sad, guys. It's almost as if Dominik feels the Mysterio name is like a burden for him.
Regardless of which name he chooses to identify with, Dominik inherited natural ability from his father. It's time for Dom to use it on his own terms.
I think Dominik Mysterio has all the potential in the world.
I agree with you, Cole, and it looks like Dominik's already starting to realize that potential.
Dominik Mysterio is ready to get this match going here tonight. You can sense the family pride he carries into the ring each and every match.
Well, while Dominik is proud to follow in his family's traditions, there is no doubt that he's treading his own path in WWE. I, for one, am excited for what's to come for Dominik Mysterio here tonight.
From the middle rope.
Yeah.
Oh, what a splash. He's got him down. Is this it? Oh, somehow.
And those kickouts are only going to get harder.
Oh, no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Oh, he retaliates. Placed in the corner.
Right in the chest. What a drop kick.
No.
Suicide dive.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Maybe one of the most scheming superstars in the WWE. You have to be aware that Sami Zayn is willing to do whatever it takes to get the win, legal or otherwise.
While you call it scheming, Cole, I call it calculating. Zayn will definitely take every opportunity that presents itself during a match, so you have to limit the amount of chances that crop up for the master strategist.
Sami Zayn is letting his opponent know exactly what he thinks of him.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. Did you see that? Propelled through the air. A hurricane runner. Yeah. A spike DDT. And Zayn looked rocked. If he's got a strategy, he might want to think about tapping into it.
Yeah, Dominik becoming a true student of the game before our very eyes.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, let him break his arm. Vicious.
Pinpoint aim right to the arm.
Dominik setting his sights on his opponent now.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
See, Cole, his opponent limited the number of opportunities, and the master strategist is at the box.
Brainbuster! And if you're on the receiving end of that move, you got to be rethinking a few things. And will this be it?
Referee stops the count on the ropes.
What sets you apart from other superstars. Dominik gets cut off.
Strong clothesline hits its mark.
Right in the face.
My God.
Forearm ball across the face.
They're slamming their face down. And guys, now I see blood on the face of Dominik.
And returning to the ring.
In full control here. Face first in the turnbuckle. Trapped in the corner. No escape from these punches.
Zayn's feeling it.
Dominik needs to reassert himself back in this match.
Is it enough? No, he kicks out.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Stomp in the leg.
Continuing to dissect the leg of his opponent.
Elbow right to the knee. Timing with that reversal.
Reverses the move into a DDT.
Dominik with a reversal.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Costly error there.
This is right for
him. Missed timing with that springboard. Solid punch. Nice half kick. Great elevation.
Hoist it up.
Suplex. This could do it. Got it. No, just a two.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Oh, what a drop kick.
It's Mark.
Oh, counters right into the breadbasket. Oh, straight forearm.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him. Any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
He reverses it. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
This is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, foot just stomping down. Zayn must be phased out with this string of action.
Dominik is really remaining the aggressor here.
Ooh. Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Back suplex right out of the apron.
Oh, this is just disrespectful. And an elbow drop, too? Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
Stomp in the leg.
turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From the top.
Piercing elbow.
Momentum fully shifted to Sammy.
Yeah, Dominik needs to find an opening fast.
Great counter.
Crucial turnaround there. Keep
it. Hung right up on the rope. Oh, come on. He's going for the pin. This could be it. He kicks out at two.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
The young Dominik Mysterio looking to fire up the audience here.
Mysterio in the corner. And Dominik with a spectacular satellite DDT.
Will Dominik take advantage? Makes a cover. Oh, kicks out.
Oh, man, what a kick out. Even I have to admit, for all of his faults, Sami Zayn remains one of the most tenacious superstars around.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men?
And listen to this play. Blue
Thunder.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
And there he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Boom, DDT. Will it be?
Oh, just a two count that time.
How does anyone kick out of this?
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
619!
And you can see the excitement building in Dominik's eyes now.
Take a look back at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, Dominik.
Results of this battle plain to see on their face. At least they can say they won the match.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.